your Discover card goes up, your interest rate goes down with the Smart Rate program. So use the Discover card, where the percentages are always in your favor. And when it comes to Smart Rate, it pays to look for your pre-approved Discover card application. Sign it and send it back, because you can't get Smart Rate until you get your card and